but you want to know something. You've seen a lot.
I don't know anything. The trouble with me, Gabrielle, is I belong to a vanishing race. I am one of the intellectuals.
That means you got brains.
Yeah, brains without purpose. Noise without sound, shape without substance. Have you ever read The Hollow Men? Or don't. It's very discouraging because it's true. It refers to the intellectuals who thought they'd conquered nature. They dammed it up and used its waters to irrigate the wastelands. They built streamlined monstrosities to penetrate its resistance. They wrapped it up in cellophane and sold it in drugstores. They were so certain they had it subdued. And now, do you realize what it is that's causing world chaos? You don't, eh? Well, I'm probably the only living man who can tell you. It's nature hitting back. She's fighting with new instruments called neuroses. She's deliberately afflicting mankind with the jitters. Nature's proving that she can't be beaten, not by the likes of us. She's taking the world away from the intellectuals and giving it back to the apes